At that time, they created, I guess, a kind of sensation in the sense that everybody was aware of them, and the shooting played literally for one solid year in Paris, and Riding the Whirlwind for about 6 months. And at that time in Hollywood, there was a kind of aura about being a celebrity in France, and so I suddenly was besieged with offers. I had, you know, about 10 minutes of celebrity, like Andy Warhol or somebody said everybody deserved or something.